कंफ्यूजन मैम. ओके, इस इन वाले क्वेश्चंस में 10 to the power इज वन इज पॉसिबल, राइट? लाइक यू कैन डू रिजल्ट.
यस, 10 to the power of 1 इज 10 ओनली.
यस, ओके ओके, दैट्स ओके.
ओके मेहर, आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन.
मैम, आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू आफ्टर 36 × 10 to the power of 5.
36 × 10 to the power of 5. बच्चा, कैन आई लीव माय आंसर इन 36 मेहर? नहीं ना,
नहीं.
तो हमें एक डेसिमल लगाना पड़ेगा. वी हैव टू मेक इट 3.6.
हाँ, 1.3 बार.
तो 3.6 इज नथिंग बट 3.6 × 10 to the power of 1 टू मेक इट
या
36. And you already have 10 to the power 5 to it, which will become 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6.
Mom, but why did you make it 3.6? I don't know.
Because it can only be from 1 to 9.
Standard form says that जो भी आपका number होगा with 10 to the power of something, ये number जो होता है can be greater than equal to 1. And will be less than
Mom,
10
he
always.
missed yesterday's class, no, that's why I think.
Achha, he was
So, ma'am,
asking
this is not
yesterday.
coming in the exam, right?
This is coming in your test standard form.
Ma'am, can you just give a brush up on standard form as I was not there yesterday?
Dev, you ask the teacher coordinator to send you the video, bacha. I'll give.
Okay.
I'll help for
But
the
actually, Leanne's ma'am is not.
पावर ऑफ 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 × 10 to the power of 3. रेनिश कैसे करेंगे बच्चा?
हम कैन आई सॉल्व इट एंड देन स्टेप बाय स्टेप आई कैन टेल इट टू यू.
ओके, आई विल गिव यू 1 मिनट टाइम. किड्स, जस्ट ट्राई करो. इट्स जस्ट सिंपल डिवीजन. जैसे मल्टीप्लिकेशन किया था वैसे डिवीजन करना है. यस,
आई लेफ्ट. सो द आंसर इज नॉट 3.6 × 10 to the power of 1. व्हाट इज द आंसर?
3.6 × 10 to the power of 6.
Ma'am, how? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. I got it. I got it.
Karav, try karo, bacha. Try this out.
No, ma'am. I did it, but I did it wrong. It's division.
It's division.
Ma'am, I think I got the answer.
Okay. Tell your answers, kids.
Ma'am, I got us 4 × 10 to the power of 2.
4 × 10 to the power of 2. Okay, Renish, Trishla, Alina.
Just 1 second, ma'am.
मैम, कैन आई टेल यू द आंसर?
बोलो
मैम. सो इट इज 4 × 10 to the power of 2.
ओके, कैरव एंड रेनिश गॉट दिस आंसर.
आई गॉट द आंसर. अलीना,
मेहर, अलीना.
मैम, आई एम नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन.
बच्चा, 10 to 8 × 10 to the power of 5 divided by, इसको सिंपल फॉर्म में लिखो, 5 divided by 2 × 10 to the power of 3. नाउ कैन यू डू इट बच्चा?
ओके मैम.
दिस सी अलीना, 2 1s are 2 4s are कैंसिल आउट एंड सेम पावर विद डिफरेंट सेम बेस विद डिफरेंट पावर्स गेट सब्ट्रैक्टेड डिवीजन के केस में. सो यू हैव 4 × 10 to the power of 5 - 3. That
Mom,
is
can I tell
to
that
to the power
in
of
step by step? Can I say how to do what?
Nahi bacha, abhi okay. Getting the correct answer, good. So, chalo. two more questions on division one and then we'll move on to the third topic.
Ma'am, division one is kind of easy.
Yes, because
what have you written as K, comma R?
Kara Van Renesh.
Oh, sorry.
But sir, the answer is easy only because aap log ne multiplication bahut practice kiya hai. You did yesterday entire class aap log ne multiplication practice kiya.
Also, ma'am, indices.
Indices too. Chalo, 9 into 10 to the power of 9 divided by 4 into 10 to the power of 9. Kids, if the numbers do not get cancelled, you can convert your answer into decimals. Okay? Do not leave your answer in fraction form. Jo A wala part hota hai na, do not leave it in fraction form. Usko decimal mein convert karna hai.
Ma'am, again, 10 to the power of 1 is possible, right, in this case?
बच्चा 10 to the power of 1 is always possible. इस केस में possible है कि नहीं है, I can't help you on that.
Okay.
Meher, did you get the above question?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you'll tell me the first answer.
Okay, ma'am, give me 2 minutes.
Are we allowed to use calculator?
No, Trishla, you are not allowed to use calculator. You know, only that's the only complaint my kids have from me. Ki Ajita ma'am calculator use karne hi nahi deti hame. Kyun, Renish?
Ma'am, after one step, what do we do? Means I'm getting it.
But the way of solving it is the same as the first one.
It's not dividing only.
Right? Haan, toh decimal mein convert kar do na main. Kya problem hai?
Ma'am, after what decimal place should I do?
But sir, it will get over in 2 decimal place only, 9 divided by 2.
Okay.
Meher, done.
Ma'am, sir, cut all the zeros.
Haan, you cut all the zeros. Krishna, both the sums done?
Oh,
the
second one is not done. 1 second.
Meher, answer for the first one, please.
Yes, ma'am. The answer is 2.25.
Yes, kids. The answer is just 2.25.
Ma'am, 2.25 into 10 to the power of 1, right? So it'll just.
No, it's not 10 to the power of 1, it's 10 to the power of 0.
Oh, okay.
Now, can you do that division part, please?
Yes, bacha. So 9 divided by 4 karu? Yeah, for the entire sum?
The entire sum.
Achha. So, bacha, I have 9, 10 to the power of 9 divided by 4 into 10 to the power of 9. Right? So 10 to the power of 9 and 10 to the power of 9 aise hi cancel ho jayega. You'll have 1. So what is left is 9 upon 4. So I'll convert it into decimal. 9 divided by 4. 9 twos are minus 8 bacha. 10, put a decimal point, bring down 0. 4 twos are 8. Then again 2. And decimal hai, so you can bring down a 0, 5, minus 20. No remainder. So answer is 2.25. But Renish, samjha aapko division part? Meko lag hi raha tha ye decimal mein aap atkoge. I was thinking about that. Yes, cutie pie, bolo.
Can I answer?
Yes, bolo.
For the second one, I got 7.87.
7.87. Too dur tak wrong answer. Very far away. Very, 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 very far away from the right answer. It's like negative 13 times far away.
I made a silly error. One second.
It's not a silly error. Karav, this is not called a silly error.
Ma'am, I'm confused. Okay. In this question, when we do 6.4 into 10 to the power of 3 upon 8 into 10 to the power of 16, is it possible to move the decimal place so that it becomes 64? And then add, and then instead of making...
Okay, do one thing. Do one thing. Mm-hmm. Write first, make a habit of writing it like this. Okay?
Yes, I am.
10.16. Done? First, huh. I'll not solve this part. I'll telling you, this is a simpler way. Ye easy hai solve karna, isko solve kar do. You'll get 10 to the power 3 minus 16.
Hmm.
I'm not writing this number. That is 10 to the power of negative 14. Yes, this part done. Now what is left is 6.4 divided by 8. You know how to do division, right? Divide karo na directly, bacha.
Okay.
Take 8 ke table says 6 won't go, so we'll write down a decimal here. Right?
Yes.
Then you can write, make it 64. So it's into 8 is 64.
So it'll be
0.8 into 10 to the power of 13. Yes, Karav. अभी तो मैंने ही आंसर दे दिया. ये कहां पे 7.87 से एकदम आजू बाजू भी नहीं, कहां से लेके आया आप वो नंबर?
मैम, I heard 6.3, not 6.4.
वाह. मेहर, देव, did you get the same answers? देव, समझ में आया आपको?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ ma'am, थोड़ा थोड़ा.
ये वाले क्वेश्चंस तो बच्चा इंडाइसेस के थे, ये तो समझ में आने चाहिए थे बच्चा. जस्ट
डिवाइड, हां मतलब ये वाला समझ आ गया, ये वाला समझ आ गया.
ठीक है, नाउ नेक्स्ट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. लेट्स से अभी देव आप ट्राई करोगे. ओके, रॉन्ग होगा चलेगा बच्चा, बट आप ट्राई करोगे. अभी सपोज मैंने क्वेश्चन दिया है 3 into 10 to the power of 3 होल रूट 2. इसका मतलब क्या होता है बच्चा? होल रूट 2 का मतलब
द होल नंबर डिवाइडेड इनटू 2
डिवाइडेड, ये
बाबू डिवाइडेड इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट डिवाइडेड बाय 2
डिवाइडेड बाय 2 देव,
आई मीन मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2. सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी.
हां तो क्या हो जाएगा, आंसर करो.
तो हो जाएगा 6 × 20 रेज टू द पावर ऑफ.
बच्चा 6 कैसे हो जाएगा? 3 का 6 कैसे होगा?
पूरा ब्रैकेट के अंदर 2 लिखा है ना,
ब्रैकेट के बाहर 2 लिखा है बच्चा. पावर ऑफ
मतलब
multiply the powers, no?
Oh, sorry. Into 10 raised to the power of 5.
Then multiply, not add.
I'm very confused. I'm still thinking about that previous
Dev, question. Dev, you have also tried one exponent ke ek ghi sum karke practice nahi ki hai. Pakka hai ye. अगर आपने एक भी प्रैक्टिस नंबर पे सम किया होता तो आपको ये कंफ्यूजन नहीं होता. देव, आई एम प्रीटी श्योर अबाउट इट
मैम, बट आई हैव प्रैक्टिस, आई वाज स्टिल थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
सेंड मी योर वर्कशीट टुडे ओनली इफ यू हैव प्रैक्टिस्ड इट. सेंड मी योर वर्कशीट टुडे, लेट मी आल्सो सी आपने कितना प्रैक्टिस.
ओके मैम.
Now, okay, जिनको समझ में आया गुड, जिनको नहीं समझ में आया, I'm explaining it once again. Kids, do you remember this rule which says that a b whole to the power of 2 means a का square and b का square? ये रूल याद है? ये जो पावर होता है आउटसाइड द ब्रैकेट इज फॉर बोथ द टर्म, ठीक है, दोनों के पावर्स हो जाते हैं. एंड सेकेंडली इफ यू हैव अ नंबर, ठीक है, लाइक लेट से m टू द पावर ऑफ 2 एंड 3 आउटसाइड, द पावर्स गेट मल्टीप्लाइड, सो इट बिकम्स m टू द पावर ऑफ 6. समझा किड? ये इंडाइसेस के रूल्स याद आए? If you have a b ka whole square, it's for both the numbers. And agar m square hai, to wo power ke saath multiply hoga. So we'll apply this rule here also. Please mute yourself, Ishla. Bache, yahan pe 3 to the power of 1 multiplied with 10 to the power of 3 ka square. So that means 1 into 2, that is 2. And 3 into 2, that is 6. So 3 square is 9 and 10 raised to 6. The answer is 9 raised to 6. This is one way of doing it. Another way of doing it, bacha, is 3 to the power of 1 into 10 to the power of 3 ka square means what? 3 to the power of 1 into 10 to the power of 3 multiplied with 3 to the power of 1 into 10 to the power of 3. ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं हम, स्क्वायर है तो. सो 3 इंटू 3 विल बिकम 9 एंड 3 क्यूब प्लस 3 क्यूब विल बिकम 10 टू द पावर ऑफ 6 एडिंग द पावर्स. सो देयर आर टू वेज ऑफ सॉल्विंग इट. रेनेश, त्रिशला, अलीना, मेहर, देव, अभी क्लियर हुआ बच्चा?
यस मैम.
प्लीज नोट इट डाउन इन
योर. यस मैम.
एक्सप्रेशन किंग कैरफ किधर गया?
मैम आई डोंट नो, ही मस्ट बी हैविंग सम नेटवर्क इश्यूज अगेन.
यू हैव हिज नंबर? मैसेज कर दो.
यस आई डू हैव.
कॉल हिम और मैसेज हिम. अलीना, समझा बच्चा?
यस मैम.
बच्चे इतना टेंशन मत लो, अच्छा जाएगा कल का टेस्ट.
मैम सबको टेंशन है उसका.
हाँ, अलीना इज सो टेंस अबाउट इट. बाप रे अलीना.
मैम इट इज एचटीएमएल.
आपको देखिए मेरे को टेंशन हो रही है.
अरे मैम आई एम रियली स्कैर्ड. आई बिकॉज लास्ट टाइम आई मेस्ड अप द पेपर विद द टाइम लिमिट थिंग.
ओके चलो विल एटलीस्ट आज मैथ्स तो अच्छे से करो. अलीना आप मेरे को रैशनल इरैशनल नंबर का वो पीपीटी भेजने वाले थे बच्चा.
मैम आई विल जस्ट सेंड इट राइट नाउ ओनली.
किड्स चलो स्टार्ट डूइंग दिस फ्यू क्वेश्चंस. जितना भी टॉपिक आज पढ़ा है हमने उसके ऊपर बेस्ड है. एंड दिस इज द एंड ऑफ आवर इंडाइसेस और स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म एज वेल.
I'm just 1 minute, I'll just come back.
Renish, what did Karav say, bacha?
Mommy hasn't replied yet.
Alina, chalo do this question, bacha.
Mom, did you receive it? I sent it.
Haan, bacha, I received it. I'm just opening it.
Okay, mom.
Ma'am, these are standard form, right? So we don't have to solve the end.
नहीं नहीं सब standard form में लिखना है बच्चा.
Okay.
Ma'am, when a number which is inside the bracket and over that a power is not there, it means that 1 is the power, right?
Yes, 1 is the power.
I'm in the fourth question. Are there supposed to be brackets? Ma'am, in the fourth question, which is like the 2.8 into 10 raised to 8 into 1.3 into 10 raised to 7, there should be a bracket right after 10 raised to 8.
Yes, dear.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I got confused.
बच्चा ब्रैकेट नहीं भी होगा तो चलेगा. आई हैवंट गिवन ब्रैकेट एनीवे, है ना? देयर इज नो ओपनिंग और क्लोजिंग ब्रैकेट, तो आप कुछ भी लिख सकते. मेहर, आर यू एबल टू डू? देव, मेहर?
यस मैम.
इक्वेशन सम डिफिकल्टीज
देव करो, एंड जो जो क्वेश्चन में डिफिकल्टी आएगी आस्क कर. ओके, डोंट से मैम सारे क्वेश्चंस में डिफिकल्टी आ रही है. जो जो क्वेश्चंस अभी क्लास में डिस्कस किया, आई थिंक उतना तो आप बेसिक्स कर पाओगे. उसके अलावा जो डाउट्स हो रहा है, आई विल हेल्प यू आउट इन दोस.
Ma'am, Kairav told that his Wi-Fi has crashed. He is joining now.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Welcome back, cutie pie.
Ma'am, my Wi-Fi had crashed. Now, ma'am, I'll just turn on my camera in 2 minutes.
No problem.
Now we have to solve these sums, right?
Yes, bacha. Renish, pani nahi gir raha upar se.
No, ma'am, I was feeling cold, so now I saw that the AC was also on till now. So I'll just turn it off.
Done, kids. Trishla, done, bacha?
Yes, ma'am. I just finished right now.
Okay. Renesh?
Ma'am, could you explain how to do the first sum? Could you explain how to do the first sum?
Kiara, you remember these rules? Look at this sum. Aapko samjhega. I'm sharing a sheet.
Yeah.
When you have powers, okay, and the power is written outside the bracket, that means it's the power of both the terms, right?
Yes.
And when a number is written with a power, then the power written outside the bracket gets multiplied with power of power rule.
Oh, okay. So we have to just solve them, okay?
Yes. Renish, done, bacha?
Ma'am, you moved, so I was wondering where the questions went.
Okay. Meher, Trishla is done. Meher, kitne sums kiye bacha?
Ma'am, last one.
Dev?
No, ma'am, I have not yet completed.
Kahan tak pahunche ho?
third last one. I'm trying to find it.
Alina, how many sums do you have?
Two sums are left.
Okay. More 5 minutes, Bacha. Not more than that.
Ma'am, so we need to write it on that zero form, right? So there is zeros it there.
Huh? Zeros it, matlab?
Ma'am, if we have to expand it, right? Like, what would be the answer of this?
No, expansion. Just in the standard form only.
Okay, I understand.
Then it's done, bacha.
Ma'am, for the last question, I'm getting confused in the last part.
Division wale mein 3.5 divided by 5.
Yes.
Bacha, do it in this manner. Aap aise bhi kar sakte ho. 3.5 upon 5 can be written as 35 upon 10, bacha. Sorry, 35 upon 50.
Yes.
अभी कट शॉर्ट करो एंड सी लास्ट में डिवीजन कर सकते हो क्या आप देन तो नॉर्मल नंबर्स होगा तब डिवाइड करो
Ma'am, I'm getting 7 upon 10.
That is, convert it into decimal.
0.7.
Done, na? Ho gaya?
Ma'am, so what would be 0.7 into 10 to the power of what?
Bacha, 10 to the power of 2 divided by 10 to the power of 7. So, kya hoga wo? Think.
Divided by what?
10 to the power of 2 was in the numerator and 10 to the power of 9 was in the denominator. Base is same, power is different.
10 to the power of 7.
Bacha, 7 ki negative 7.
Negative 7. 9 is down there, sir.
Yes, so do it negative 7 then. Kairav, done, bacha?
Ma'am, almost. I am doing the
I have completed it.
Completed? Good work, Dev. At least you tried it good, bacha. If you're getting it wrong, tell me. I'll explain all of them to you, okay? Meher, done? Chalo, let's discuss the answers now. First one. Renish.
Ma'am, I see the first one. versus 1.44 into 10 to the power of 16.
Good work. Kids, all of you got that? Bacha, please turn on your cameras and raise your hands if you get those answers. If you get the answers correct.
Ma'am, I'm getting confused. Ma'am, I wrote 1.2 into 10 to the power of 16.
Bacha, 1.2 ka bhi square hoga na? Remember, oh, A into B is the whole square. A square into B square, no? Isli.
Yeah, ma'am.
Koi baat nahi, Karav, correct karo abhi. Dev, answer aaya?
No, ma'am.
Saab, kya hai aapko answer? Aapne kya likha answer?
Ma'am, maine 10 ko 10 raised to the power of 16 likhna bhool gaya. Maine 8 into 2 hi likh diya. Toh aise correct.
8 into 2 ko 16 karna padega. Next, Dev, next wala answer karo bacha.
Yes, ma'am. So I got it as 2 into 10 raised to the power of 15.
Okay, again, Dev, mistake kiya bacha. Number jabhi bhi bracket ke bahar hota hai, it becomes the power of both the numbers inside the bracket. So ye 2 to the
power. Oh, sorry, 2 raised to the power of 3, 2.
Yes, it will become 2 to the power. Bacha, 2 to the power, you'll have to simplify to check whether the number is below 10 or not. So it is 8. 2 cube is 8. 2 into 2 into 8. 2. So its answer 8 into 5 to the power of 15 hoga. Even this is correct.
Yes.
But aapko ye form mein convert karoge to you'll get to understand ki kya wo number uske power se zyada aa raha hai kam aa raha hai. Theek hai? Next one.
Okay.
Alina.
Ma'am, I was confused in this one, so I didn't look at.
ऐसे नहीं होता ना बच्चा कंफ्यूज हो गए तो मैंने नहीं किया ट्राई तो करना पड़ेगा ना स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म कल किया था ना हम लोग ने ओपन एक्सपैंड करो अलीना आपने अलीना इज गोइंग टू ओनली आंसर दिस अच्छा आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू आस्क एनीबॉडी अलीना एक्सपैंड करो इफ यू आर गेटिंग कंफ्यूज रफ में करो एक्सपेंशन किया देन उसको स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म में कन्वर्ट करो
Ma'am, for expansion, you mean the 10 into 10 into 10 thing, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, I did that. And then you get 10,000.
Huh. So, bacha, when you multiply this, you get 210 multiplied with 10,000. So, you get this number?
Yeah.
Agar ab now convert it into standard form?
2.1 into... Into 10 to the power of 6.
That's it. Karna aapi ko hai. Chalo, Trishla, next one.
For this one, I got 3.64 into 10 to the power of 56.
3.64 into the 10 to the power of?
Okay, wait, it should be 10 to the power of 15, but I got 56 because I multiplied it instead of.
Hey, Bhagwan Trishla.
No, I understood my mistake. It's just I wrote it wrong. It should be 3.64 into 10 to the power of 15.
Yes. Next one, Karav.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I got us 4.34 into 10 to the power of 14.
Perfect. Okay, how many of you got all answers correct till here? Krishla, 56 wala chhod ke all the answers correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Alina? So we'll give yourselves a star. Good work. Dev, I hope aapko yahan tak sara samajh mein aaya hoga because you haven't asked any doubt yet. So I am assuming
आपको yes ma'am उधर तक समझ आया, ये last तो मुझे बिल्कुल समझ नहीं आया.
ये वाले तो अभी हम लोग क्लास में किए थे देव, अभी तो
पता नहीं क्यों समझा नहीं.
ठीक है मेहर, आंसर प्लीज. मेहर मेहर, आई एम आस्किंग समथिंग बच्चा, आंसर.
मैम इज इट दिस बेसिक मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ डेसिमल्स?
बच्चा नहीं, यू जस्ट दिस डिवाइडेड बाय 9, ये करना था बेसिक. एंड देन 10.10 टू द पावर ऑफ -3 डिवाइडेड बाय 10 टू द पावर ऑफ 7 करना था, इतना ही करना था बस.
एंड कैलकुलेटर्स आर अलाउड राइट?
नो, कैलकुलेटर्स आरंट अलाउड, दैट्स द पॉइंट. नो See your friends, see their expressions. Calculator bolte hi they have such a big smile. Oh ho ho ho. Ma'am allow karengi kya aaj? Chalo Alina, next one. Meher, so I don't know why she gets angry for and she never answers.
Ma'am, I'm not sure, but I got.
Ma'am.
Bolo Meher.
Sorry. One minute. It's almost.
अरे बोलो अभी.
हाँ, I got 3.10 to the power of -11.
3.10 to the power of?
The power of. हाँ.
बच्चा 3.10 to the power of -11 क्या होता है?
मैम, let me check once again.
मेहर क्या किया है आप बताओ मेरे को, आई विल टेल यू मिस्टेक क्या है. हाउ टू डू दिस सम? मेहर, अलीना प्लीज आंसर.
मैम आई एम नॉट श्योर बट आई गॉट 0.9 इनटू 10 टू द पावर ऑफ -11.
अलीना एक बात बताओ बच्चा, 22.7 डिवाइडेड बाय 9 कितना आया?
1 मिनट मैम.
कैरव आंसर.
नाउ आई वाज एबल टू सॉल्व फॉर द लास्ट शो.
करो तो, व्हाई आर यू सिटिंग, करो अभी. Renish?
Ma'am, I did, but I think it's wrong, so I'll do it again.
No, Renish, bolo, what answer you got? Let me know that first. No, bacha?
3.33 into 10 to the power of 10.
3.33 into 10 to the power of?
10.
Ye bhi wrong hai, ye bhi wrong hai. Alina, bolo bacha your answer.
Is it 0.3 into the power of 10 into 10 to the power of -10?
That's right. Kids, see how to do it. Dev, aap bhi dekho abhi bacha. 2.7 into 10 to the power of -3 divided by 9 into 10 to the power of 7 bacha. Theek hai? So jinka base same hai, aap unko ek saath solve karoge. एंड जिनका बेस नहीं है उनको एक साथ सॉल्व करोगे. तो बच्चा आप 2.7 डिवाइड बाय 9 करोगे, ठीक है, यू विल डू द डिवीजन, यू विल गेट 0.3. ओके, एंड दिस वन क्या बोलता है, व्हाट इज द इंडेक्स रूल फॉर इट?
इफ द 10 रेज टू द पावर ऑफ 4.
10 रेज टू द पावर ऑफ 4 कैसे होगा देव? सुनो तो सही बच्चा, जब बेस इज सेम पावर इज डिफरेंट एंड दे आर गेटिंग डिवाइडेड, वी सबट्रैक्ट द पावर्स. So, ye 10 to the power of -7.
Oh yes, in division there is subtraction.
-7. So that becomes 0.3 into 10 to the power of -10.
Ma'am, you used reciprocal, right, to make it minus 7?
No, standard form hai na, standard form mein we leave the answer in the numerator only. Hum usko reciprocal nahi karte hain. Agar index form mein bola hota, to aap usko reciprocal karte. Now kids, agar kisi ko 2.7 divided by 9 karne mein confusion hai, he can have a look here. 2.7 into 9, you can, to remove the decimal, I'll multiply 10 on numerator and denominator. It becomes 27 upon 9, 0. They both go in 3 ka table 9, 3 is 30. Again, 3 ka table, so I get 3 upon 10, which is nothing but 0.3. Karav, samajh mein aaya bacha?
Yes, ma'am.
Meher, did you get your mistake? Kya kiya tha apne?
I don't know, ma'am. I did some ulta pulta sum only.
Haan, but aapne ulta pulta, matlab itna ulta pulta ki aapka multiplication ka sign hi nahi tha. And it was such a weird answer.
Exactly. Even I don't
know. Dhyan do na bacha, you are only doing, it's not anybody else's notebook. Aap hi kar rahe ho wo answer ko. Chalo. Renish, last wala answer karo bacha.
Ma'am, it is 0.7 into 10 to the power of negative 7.
0.7 into 10 to the power of negative 7. Perfect. Good work. Kids, samjha, did everybody get the answer for the last one? Sabka answer aaya last wala? Kara, Valina? But you are frozen for me. So please respond with your mics.
Yes,
ma'am. Ma'am, one second. I'm just in the middle of solving it. So, one second.
Dev, abhi solve karo. Trishla, you also solve.
No, ma'am, I solved it. I got the correct answer.
Good work, Trishla. Give yourself a star, bacha. Renish, two stars today.
Ma'am, even I got this one correct.
Who got this correct? Karav. Karav ko ek hi star milega. Even Alina will get only one.
Ma'am, because of that square thing.
Haan, so isliye only one star.
Why, ma'am? I did the last sum correct only.
But beech mein ek wrong bhi tha na? You had one wrong, no? You did not do it only.
I don't know what I did in that.
So only one star today. So okay, kids, we'll start one thing, okay? I'll make a habit of, for every lecture, I'll give you a few questions to do on the topics we do. And accordingly, I'll give you stars, okay? And jiska highest star collect hoga at the end of the month, okay, usko kuch concession milega. Like for not doing few worksheets as a homework, ya fir jaldi jane ka chutti.
Camera offer is for the teacher.
Huh, Karo?
What?
Ma'am, entire lecture.
That's a good one, ma'am. Ma'am, camera off also, and you can give like a skip camera one. Like, if you don't know a question, then you can skip one question.
Ajita, ma'am, did you receive my worksheet, by the way? I had sent them again.
No, but I think Leanne's ma'am has. I think I'm not able to contact Leanne's ma'am today. So
ma'am, I got a message that Leanne's ma'am is no longer with Instagram.
She
got removed from the group.
So maybe, bacha,
should I send it to you on Teams separately? Will that do?
That will be very helpful if you can do that same.
Okay, ma'am.
You all are on Teams with me. You can send it on Teams with to me directly. Okay?
Ma'am, Rostam is bad to share worksheets. Because half of the time you don't get the worksheets we share.
Yeah, but so you can send it to Teams with me. Ka habit dalo na. Or why don't you use install.school?
Ma'am, my login is not working and from my phone, WhatsApp is easier when I scan and submit.
But yes, ma'am. Listen, kids. You can download install.chat, okay, the app, okay. As soon as you download that app, it works like a WhatsApp. So, wahan pe you will be able to directly communicate with me directly on WhatsApp with, like WhatsApp.
Ma'am, so they directly send the worksheets.
Ha, aap install.school pe aap directly worksheet bhej sakte ho.
Ma'am, is it from your name? Take the online version you used to use in the middle.
Yes. So kids, listen, if you're downloading the app, it's installed chat and if you're using through your web browser, it's install.school. Login ID password is the same.
No, ma'am, means can... I was asking that will you also send the worksheets there only, or where will you send it?
But for right now, once everybody is on with me on वहाँ पे सब कम्युनिकेट कर रहे हैं, सो आई विल कम्युनिकेट ओवर देयर आल्सो एज वेल एज ऑन टीम्स आल्सो, व्हाट्सएप आल्सो, दोनों जगह भेजूंगी दैट यू गाइस आर नो कि आपको क्वेश्चंस मिल रहे हैं, ठीक है, पोर्शन मिल रहे हैं फॉर व्हाट्सएप आल्सो. इफ यू स्टार्ट यूजिंग install.school, दैट्स वेरी हेल्पफुल बच्चा, फॉर यू गाइस आल्सो एंड फॉर मी आल्सो.
मैम आई हैव डाउनलोडेड एंड इवन साइंड इन, सो आई विल जस्ट सेंड यू अ हाय.
Okay, I'll just reply to you after the lecture, bacha. Because
I'll reply. I'll also send it to you after lecture only.
Okay, now kids, back to the topic. Now we'll start off with rationals and irrational numbers. So kids, you know already what rationals and irrational numbers are, right? हमने पढ़ा था. All the numbers which are in root form, right? Like root 7, root 11, root 21. These are irrational numbers, right? And if the numbers are written without rules, without roots, even if it's a fractional number, it's a decimal number, all these numbers become rational numbers, right? Itna yaad hai bachcha? Dev, Meher, Rishla?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And I'm going to write few numbers on the screen and you're going to tell me whether they are rational numbers or irrational numbers. Take it one by one. Let's say negative 5, 22 upon 7, root 12.
But what is irrational numbers? Rational we know is like the root ones.
No. Ulta bol rahe ho, bacha. These numbers, anything which can be written in the form of A upon B is a rational number.
ओके
जब रूट्स में लिखा रहता है, ठीक है, जस्ट लाइक इन पाई आल्सो, जो नंबर फॉर्म नहीं होता एक्चुअली, उनको हम बोलते हैं इरेशनल नंबर. रेनिश, नोट्स रेफर करना बच्चा, मैंने रैशनल इरेशनल नंबर का जो लिखाया था आप लोगों को वहां पे मिलेगा आपको, ठीक है. नाउ किड्स, एक चीज और ध्यान रखना, वन मोर थिंग यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर इज लाइक इन, लेट्स से इफ आई राइट रूट 9, is it a rational number or it's an irrational number? What do you think? Root 9. Just root 9 ka answer karo.
It is a rational number.
Yes, because root 9 possible nahi hai. Root 9 will always get automatically converted into 3. Right? And 3 is a rational number. So root 9 doesn't exist.
Ma'am, 3.
It's a rational number only. Theek hai? So be careful while you're answering this. Alina, bacha, first two numbers are rational or irrational?
The first number is rational.
Second number
is also rational.
Good. Karav, next two numbers are rational or irrational?
Ma'am, they are irrational.
Both the numbers are irrational?
No, ma'am. The first one is irrational. Then the second one is rational.
Okay. Krishla, root 81 and root 9.
Yes, ma'am. So, they're both rational according to me.
Yes, they both are rational. Renish, next two, bacha.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, 0.3 is...
It's a recurring number. Okay.
3 and pi is irrational.
No. Bacha, this is a rational number because
0.3
can be converted into fraction.
And ma'am, like even pi can, right?
Sorry?
Ma'am, then even pi could be irrational because it's decimal.
No. Pi, jab likha hai, it's an irrational number. But when you write 22 upon 7, it's a rational number. When you're not writing in the exact terminal values, wo aapka rational number hota hai.
Irrational also, number. 81 and 9 be irrational?
No, बच्चे स्क्वायर नंबर्स क्यूबिक नंबर्स आर नॉट रैशनल इरैशनल नंबर्स दे आर एक्सक्लूडेड
ओके
सॉल्यूशन विल ऑलवेज गेट इट नो दे विल ऑलवेज गेट सॉल्व ओके नेक्स्ट देव नेगेटिव 7.2 रैशनल है इरैशनल है देव देव मेहर नेगेटिव 7.2 इज अ रैशनल और इरैशनल किड्स मेहर एंड देव
ओके मैम देव लेफ्ट
ओके फॉर मी द
स्क्रीन मैम 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 सॉरी
बोलो नेगेटिव
रैशनल नंबर
नेगेटिव 7.2 इज
इरैशनल नंबर
बच्चे रैशनल नंबर है ना डेसिमल भी तो रैशनल होते हैं एंड रूट एट क्या रे रूट एट बच्चा
मैम मैम दैट वुड बी इरैशनल
यस रेनिश negative 21 13 upon 11 rational or irrational
mam 13 upon 11 is rational and negative 21 is irrational
it's rational bachcha positive number ho How? Negative number ho positive ho negative ho decimal ho fraction ho sab rational numbers hote hain jab root aa jata hai uske andar to wo irrational ban jate hain अगर वो परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर्स नहीं होते तो अंडरस्टूड
मैम सो इफ इट इज अ रूट नंबर एंड इफ इट इज नॉट अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर देन इट इज इरैशनल
यस लाइक 20 रूट
ओनली वन रीजन टू बी अ इरैशनल दैट्स इट
यस दैट इरैशनल नंबर्स आर लेस ओके अलीना नेगेटिव रूट 4
मैम दैट विल बी इरैशनल
But the rational, no? Root 4 can be written as 2.
Oh, okay.
Square number, hai na? So, negative 2. So, it's a rational number.
Ma'am, so if they give a square, so if they give a square number, so it will come in rational, no?
Yes, like, yes. Yes. Okay? So, kids understood all these. Aaj jitna bhi kiya rational, irrational ka.
Yes, so
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. First on priority, complete your standard form wala worksheet. And then once you're done, I'll share rational irrational ka worksheet.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, and chalo.
Cube yes, numbers will also come in rational. For example,
but
like...
Cube it, numbers ke saath, I'll come in the... We'll discuss it over there.
I'm sorry, I left on accident.
No, bacha, koi baat nahi. Understood, kids?
Yes, ma'am.
Bye bye,
dear. Take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, dear. Hi Bhavya. Hi Aviva.
Hello ma'am. Ma'am. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, Bhavya, I can hear you, bacha.
Yes, ma'am. So from school we got the portion for our CA.
Okay. Wait.
It's on 19th.
1 second. Give me a second, bacha. I'll just note down kya kya topics hai aapka. Give me a minute. Bolo. What all topics you have, Bhavya?
Ma'am, just a minute, it's loading.
Hi, Aviva.
Yes, ma'am, so there's recurrent decimals to fraction.
Okay, kids, just a second, 1 second. Kids, both of you, please leave the lecture and rejoin again. बिकॉज ये पुराना लेक्चर का ही रिकॉर्डिंग हो रहा है सिंस अवीवा ज्वाइंड फ्यू मिनट्स अर्लियर तो ये पुराना लेक्चर ही रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है तो काइंडली रीजॉइन अगेन आफ्टर अ मिनट Aviva, can you hear me? Aviva? Aviva, hello.
Yes, ma'am, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Bhavya. Aviva, can you hear me? Aviva hasn't left the meeting, bacha. Meeting won't be recorded again then. Aviva,